your attempts to stop me have failed. As a reward, I shall allow you to witness my grand ascension. Come to me, my children! Save your breath, Maximum. They're mine already. Knowledge, wisdom, love. Am I supposed to occupy my mind with trivialities in the face of ultimate power?
Is that the only ideal you serve, Megatron? Megalomania?
And what do you serve, Optimus Primal? The law of the jungle? Survival of the fittest? Ha! Are those your lofty ideals? Form a perfect world with me as its core conscious. All that remains is to activate the key to Vector Sigma, and this entire planet will be transformed into the perfect technosphere.
You can destroy my body, Megatron, but not my spark.
I don't have to destroy you. I need only separate you from the Oracle. Now, I alone control the fate of Cybertron!
Forget it, Megatron! I will not allow you to destroy Cybertron!
Destroy it? I'm recreating it! In my own image! Access the key to Vector Sigma. You're trying to physically harm me. How amusing. Soon your disgustingly organic body will be merged with the techno matter, while your spark remains with me.
Beneath her one glory, was beneath her one power, and what was